The Pistons getting busy. At the trade deadline, they're going to send Reggie Bullock to the Lakers for Svyatoslav Mihailuk. Yeah, I didn't say that right, but if he starts balling, then I'll learn how to say that right. Until then, the Pistons are also going to get a second round pick, but this is tough. The Lakers went from getting AD to getting Bullock. But actually, Bullock's pretty good. He had 19 points tonight against the Knicks. He's a good shooter. But they just traded somebody. Oh, what a lob. Mitchell Robinson. Now, a lot of people are wondering, why did the Pistons make this trade? Maybe because they didn't want to have to pay Bullock next season. And it could be because maybe they're not done. Maybe they're going to go get somebody else. We see that the Memphis Grizzlies, they want to make some trades at the deadline. It'll be interesting. We'll see what happens. But the trade, I guess it's, I don't really know what to think of this trade. It's not really a game changer. It's just kind of like, what a spin move from Blake. He gets the and one going up against his former teammate. Pistons are going to go on to win. David Fizdale, he can't believe that one. Arenas is wide open in the corner. No defender. They need a timeout. And look, now he's jumping all over the place. Oh, man, look at this. I'm dancing. I got him. Floater. Oh, the floater gets swatted. The floater got swatted, man.